In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a circle burst animation in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a composition. Now I'm going to select the pen tool. Make sure you set fill to none, and then you set stroke to a solid color and give it some width. Mine is set to 16 pixels. Then I'm going to enable title action save so that we can see the center of the composition precisely. I'm going to click a point slightly above the center like this, then hold shift and click another point somewhere up top, so that we get a straight line like this. Then I'm going to switch back to the selection tool, open the settings of the shape layer 1, then click the add button and add repeater. Then I'm going to expand the settings of the repeater 1. I'm going to set copies to 4, then open transform repeater 1, set position to 0, and then set rotation to 90 degrees. And if the lines are misaligned, like mine, you can play around with the anchor point until they do align. So something like this should work. Also, if you want to have 8 copies here, you set the rotation to 45 degrees instead of 90 and you get this kind of a star. But I'm going to go back, and after you've adjusted the repeater 1 settings, click the add button again and add trim paths, then expand trim path settings. Make sure the time indicator is at the start of the timeline. Create keyframes for start and end and set both to 0%. Then go a second forward and set both to 100. Then select either start or end keyframes and offset them by a few frames. I'll go 5 frames, move them 5 frames forward. Then drag and select the keyframes, right click any of them. Keyframe assistant, easy, so you can press F9 as a shortcut. Then while the keyframes are selected, let's open the graph editor, right click, make sure edit speed, graph is selected. Then drag and select all of the points. Now you'll see the yellow handles, and I'm going to drag this first yellow handle all the way to the right, and the second yellow handle all the way to the left. And this is how the graph should look. Now if we exit the graph editor, this is the simple animation that we're going to get. And we can make it even smoother by adding motion blur. If you don't see this motion blur column, click toggle switches and modes, and then enable motion blur. Make sure this one is enabled as well, so it's blue. And here we have motion blur applied to the animation. And from this point on, we can select the shape layer 1, go up to edit, duplicate, or press Ctrl D as the shortcut. Then while the shape layer 2 is selected, hold Ctrl key and double click on the pan behind tool to center the anchor point of the shape. Then press R on the keyboard and set rotation to 45 degrees. And now we should have this kind of a star again, but we can offset the layer forward. So if we select the shape layer 2 and move it like 5 frames forward, make sure you select this selection tool. So move it 5 frames forward. So now we have a double animation going. You can also change the color of individual layers if you need to. And after you're done, you can select both of these shape layers, right click any of them, pre-compose. You can call this whatever you want. Then click OK. And then once you have the shape layer pre-comp, you can press S on the keyboard, set scale to like 30% and move it whatever you want. Also, you can duplicate the layer, select it, Control D, and move them around the composition as many times as you need. You can also offset them in time. And now you have yourself circle explosions in your composition. So that's how you create a circle burst explosion in After Effects. Thank you for watching.